You guys are just in time for McGee's crisis of faith. He's starting to realize that there may be someone on the planet that's smarter than him.
Oh, I'm looking at one right now.
Well, Kate, in all fairness, I am the senior field agent, but I think it's an experience.
I was talking about Abby, Dodo Head.
Half hour alone in a room with angry Gibbs? Even Klingons have their limits.
What's he been doing to him?
Mostly staring.
Man, that's a new interrogation technique.
Seems to be working.
Check Miller's out.
He didn't do it.
I know.
Are you telling us how?
Spent 40 minutes with him.
Well, all you really do is stare at him.
You ever tried reading a Klingon's face, McGee? It ain't exactly easy.
It's like he just disappeared.
I'm gonna need you on your knees over here, Kate. It's time to get dirty.
What?
We have to sweep the floor for marks. It may have lost velocity and dropped.
Right. I knew that.
What's happening, ladies?
I don't need a babysitter, Tony. I've been in hundreds of these situations.
Never with me. As far as I'm concerned, you're a probie.
I've never had sex with you either. Does that mean I'm a virgin?
Trust is a virtue that's earned, not given.
Profound.
I try.
Nice ass, yes?
Something like that.
Excuse me, my friends, if I may have your attention, please.
Looks like you're about to burst into song, Jimmy.
Oh, it's much better than that.
Why are the coats on such a lovely day?
Holy full frontal autopsy, Gremlin. Are you about to flash us your Magic Johnson?
Even better.
Wow.
Huh? What do you think? Well?
Oh, McGee. Seriously, you're a Navy criminal investigator.
Give me a break, Tony, okay? 3 hours ago, I was sitting at my desk. Then I was choppered out into the middle of the Atlantic in a raging storm, landed on the pitching deck of an LPD amid 20-foot seas, and have spent the last hour in a burnt-out machine room with acrid smoke and diesel fuel.
Oh! I hope we got something good.
Why are you so grumpy? You should be happy, Petty Officer DiNozzo. I got it at the officer's mess.
Of course you did, because Burley made you an officer and me enlisted.
That's why you're so grumpy. Now what's wrong with you?
It's just, my stomach's been a little queasy.
Seasick? We're still at the harbor.
If you tell McGee,
some of the rifling patterns are matching up like the Glam Slam Techno Twins. Oh, sorry, wrong generation. Think the Andrews sisters.
Going back a little farther, eh? DiNozzo kind of reminds me of your apartment, except for that minty, fresh urine smell.
For your information, I have a maid now.
You can afford a maid?
It's amazing what you can do when you don't have to pay three alimonies.
We have a warrant now.
For what? I didn't do anything wrong.
No, I could think of at least two things. Framing an NCIS agent for murder and really, really, really pissing him off.
Open it.
I strongly recommend you do what he says.
Tried what?
Gibbs said you'd be in uniform too.
He did?
Mm-hmm.
Gibbs gets dressed blue Charlies. I look like one of the village people.
Maybe you can find a local cop and get a dance routine going.
You know, if this works, Abs, you're a genius.
Oh, Tony, tell me something I don't know.
I once dated my high school music teacher.
Really? What was his name?
Cute.
I feel it only appropriate that in Agent DiNozzo's absence, I make an observation about this unique crime scene.
Go for it, Doc.
A terrified Janet Lee and the inability to enter the shower for several weeks. It's a reference to the film Psycho.
There. Feel better now?
All agents not working active cases are to attend a sexual harassment lecture at the NCIS Human Resource Training Center at 0930 hours today.
I cannot sit through another one of those. I will shoot myself.
You mean they actually train you guys how to harass? Hey, I'm kidding.
Police saying that skilled investigators should already be well-versed in the subtleties of interhuman communication.
I like Italian women. You're Italian, right? I like Irish women, too.
I stand corrected.
You two better hurry up. I don't want to miss out on all the fun.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Where are you going?
Prior engagement. Take notes for me.
You do understand the meaning of the word mandatory, don't you?
I have been ordered to inspect the secure file room. Proby, sadly, that conflicts with your exciting seminar today.
No, it doesn't. This order's for next Wednesday.
What?
Look on the bright side, Tony.
It should only take about 5 to 7 hours.
There's gotta be some way out of this. Maybe I could injure myself.
What? I was only trying to help.
I was only kidding.
Sensitivity training's gonna have to wait. A double homicide at Quantico, Marine Wives. Grab your gear.
Yes. Inappropriate.
A bit.
That, and you're probably the reason we have to take these stupid classes.
Today, on your six, boss.
Wow. That's illegal in most states. There's parts of Europe you can...
20,000 feet. There's something on the wing. Something!
Classic Shatner doing the Twilight Zone there, Ducky.
I'm well aware of that, Anthony.
Well, thank goodness for this in-flight Wi-Fi. Does this qualify us for Mile High Club?
Certainly not. I'm surprised to hear that you are not already a member.
Well, I never said I wasn't.
Have you ever been in a men's room before?
No. Have you?
Not scaring you, am I?
I'm fine.
We link.
$20 says that desk is gonna be empty by the end of next month.
Hey, to disappoint you, my letter of resignation.
Wow, that's very long.
I had a hard time choosing the right adjectives. I couldn't decide between childish, juvenile, and just plain old annoying.
It's true.
And you. You know better. But you're so busy playing the faithful sidekick, you just go along for the ride. Well, I've had enough. Make sure that Agent Gibbs gets that.
Annoying. Hey, sidekick.
Now can I work alone?
I've got an idea. How about if I shove you right through here? Huh?
Don't tell me you're afraid of a little pussy. Cat, Tony.
He was always going on about Skyrim and Old Republic. You are talking about dorky role-playing games, right? You must be into those, huh?
Until I took an arrow in the knee.
Your upcoming vows, till death do us part.
Those words, it's so serious. Why can't it be something more fun, like, till we meet again, or till the next sunrise, or, till you lose all your hair, gain 300 pounds, and I can't stand to look at you anymore.
You know I'm kidding.
Old bat that lives next to me complains every time I bring a date home. Want to know why?
Shouting out, no means no!
That's a good one, but not even close.
I was actually kidding.
Oh.
I have the same problem at my place, Tony.
Really? You have a surround sound system, too?
No, I'm what you Americans like to call, screamer, yes?
Oh. Answer it.
Well, what do you want me to say?
I don't know, scream something.
This is Laura. Leave a message.
Hi, Miss Hill. This is Bob calling with a special offer.
Hello, this is Special Agent Anthony DiNozzo. You've called a crime scene. We're wiretapping this phone, so please be advised that we will be contacting you at your home.
My home?
Anytime, day or night, probably during the weekend, early in the morning. That was fun. Telemarketers, you can't escape them even when you're dead.
How delightful! Here. It reminds me of my bagpipe playing days. Did you know that without those long shaman tattoos and that dog collar, you are the exact spitting image of my sister Gloria?
Thank you.
I hated her. She once tried to sleep with my late husband while he was still alive.
Mother!
Donald, did you sleep with her?
Mother, please.
Honestly, it's about time I had some grandchildren. He isn't getting any younger. You need to move fast.
I'm NCIS Special Agent Timothy McGee.
Hey!
This woman is a total turd. A geek, yes?
The term is nerd.
Whatever, I'm just saying.
Lisa. No. Tiva.
Ziva. My name is Ziva David.
This can't be good. He cleaned out his desk, too.
Albatross! Albatross!
Petty Officer Janet McCaffrey had a spotless record.
Two deployments on two different ships, the Ontario and the Gentry.
So it's finally happened. You two are snooping together as a team.
We are merely curious and concerned.
Well, it's nothing you need to do.
Sorry, Agent Gibbs. I pulled my
own. He's been rolfing me.
Rolfing you?
Yeah.
I knew Palmer had abs like that.
Donozo.
Yeah, boss.
You know no one left this ship. We're looking for Michael Rhodes. Right. Find him.
You're very handsome, Matthew. Are you married?